The breadth and depth and effective depth. Effective depth of singly reinforced rectangular beam are 300 mm and 600 mm respectively. The area of tension reinforcement, provided is 800 mm² given M25 concrete and Fe415 steel are used. Find the depth of lateral axis, in millimeters as per IS 456-2000. So given data is here, B equal to 300 mm, D equal to 600 mm, AST 800 mm², FCK is 25 Nm², FY equal to 415 Nm². So as per IS 456-2000, X equal to 0.87 FY AST by 0.36 FCK B. That is 0.87 into FY 415 AST 800 divided by 0.36 FCK is 25, B is 300. So that equal to 107 millimeters.